Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name.
Good morning, RCS. Today is January 22nd, 2019.
I still can't believe it's 2019. I keep writing 2018 on all of my papers before I can remember that we are in the new year. Speaking of that, how are your New Year's resolutions going? I know I need to keep working on mine.
I need to work on mine too, but I hear the REACH students did accomplish something big on Thursday. About a month and a half ago, the REACH students began working on a very interesting project, an egg drop challenge. Their goal was to be able to drop an egg off of a roof, but the hard part was making sure it didn't crack.
I'm sure that means a lot. I'm sure that means lots of egg yolks, jokes, were being cracked.
You sure are right. You might have heard their excellent puns in the hallways, but despite all the fun they had, they were very successful and creative. Some of the egg cases had parachutes. Some were made of straws, some popsicle sticks, and others cardboard and rubber bands. The important thing was that they all survived the fall from the gym roof.
Wow, that is quite a long fall. In other news, make sure you bring the materials that were assigned to your class for this service project. Whatever we bring goes to St. Joseph's House to help the homeless get a second chance at living. St. Joseph's House works with the homeless while providing them food and shelter. They go beyond the basic needs and help these people get jobs and housing so they can get back on their feet.
That's amazing. I didn't know that's who we were donating to, but now that I know, I'm going to try harder to bring more money and supplies.
Yeah, me too. I am sure whatever we do will help someone in need.
Yesterday, we all worked together as a school community to celebrate the great Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. We completed a day of service, which will help those in need all around our community. What a beautiful way to work together for a common goal. We hope that we have made Dr. King proud.
In other news, the Spaghetti Dinner and Brain Show is this Friday. Please plan on attending this delicious school event.
Remember to keep selling those tuition raffle tickets. The fifth graders won the dress down again for selling the most tickets last month. Mrs. Webb will let you know when you will be dressing down. Keep up the great work and keep on selling. The big winner will be announced at the Basket Bonanza on March 2nd.
Speaking of the Basket Bonanza, tickets are now on sale to the biggest fundraiser of the year. Classes have been working on their art projects, which will be raffled off at the event as well. Tell your parents to make sure that they attend and take home some great prizes.
Well, that's all for today. This is Allie Hernandez and Kaylee Bedick signing off.
Have a great day.
Rams on three, Rams on three. One, two, three, Rams!